Hey, did you send me a text accidentally?
No, I texted you on purpose. Who else would I be asking to come over for a surprise?
I don't know. One of the girls with chocolate cake or something. What are you wearing? Why aren't you dressed?
Because I'm going to give you one of my special massages, Mr. Rebecca.
Hi, darling. Got your text. You're just doing a spot of pruning. What's this all about?
Hello, Dr. Kennedy. I am Inga, and for the special massage, I am here for you.
Since when was playing around with that thing more exciting than a massage for me?
Honey, deep in your
beloved. No, don't try to sweet talk your way out of it now.
But I've already had a massage today, a deep tissue one. I don't think my muscles could handle another one.
So she satisfied you, did she?
Well, you don't have to say it like that. I think it's a perfectly reasonable excuse to want to take a rain check and a massage.
I am dressed up like a Swedish masseuse for you.
And I've got a pair of secateurs in my hand.
Well, put them down.
I'm just clearing a bit of space for some more tropical plants, that's all.
I don't believe this. I go to all this trouble, I bring out the blue box, and you're too busy pottering to do anything about it.
Well, in fairness, I have had a massage today.
Yes, you have. And left a $50 tip to boot.
Oh, come on, be reasonable. I appreciate you trying to do something nice for
and
me.
And I don't appreciate being rejected by my husband.
Oh, darling, be reasonable. I didn't know the blue box was going to come out today. Maybe we could take a rain check for tomorrow, make it a special night.
No. If you're too busy pottering, then you're not going to get any special attention from me or the blue box.